Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fitriana Zabila Putri. I'm from Asa Adatul Abadiah Vocational High School. And today, I'd like to tell you about Proceed Italy and help each other in this pandemic. First of all, let us pray praise the presence of Almighty God for His blessing. I can speak here in front of you through this online video. Let's pray according to respective beliefs. The role of millennials is very important in the COVID-19 pandemic, especially to provide information and educate to people around us. The reason is, today's youth to understand technology and information to fight this pandemic, such as share how to do protocol health well, how to build positivity, and how to stand in the crisis situation. Not only educate people about health protocol, millennials can also influence people to open charity or donation for others who are needed. The donation is not only about money, the millennials have many creativities to help each other, such as persuading to do health protocol, becoming a volunteer, helping to promote UMKM to get market, because good economic one of support of good health, and other ways to help each other. The young generation have to keep optimism in uncertain situation in order to be motivated to do normal activities in the abnormal circumstance. Physical and mental health. In mental needs, there are many consultations. There are many volunteers from psychologists who are willing to listen to the fear if we are hope. It will be easy for us to raise up this problem. Read something positive, do something positive, and build the positive, so we can be part of the solution to our in this pandemic. This is the end of my speech. Thank you for your kind attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.